Hi everyone, the Cyman Rises, and welcome back to more Final Fantasy VII Remake. Let's just check my materia. Ooh, not far now. So we get Viraga. Viraga, or whatever. Healing materials almost to the next level. Right, let's go. What about? Oh, hold on a second. What about Tifa's weapons? All 100%. Maybe I should try this one now, yeah? Oh, but only 3 slots, so hold on a second. Upgrade weapon because of these. Ooh, what have we got? Attack power, like speed. What about round here? New material study. Let's get that. ~70%, whatever that is. Get that, shall we? Right. Now how about we equip it? Let's see. Well, it takes the HP down there. But I want that ability though, Star Shower. We've got all these, haven't we? 100%, 100%, 100%. Okay, let's try it out. What's this Gothic Bangle? Three slots, eh? Maybe Tifa should have it. She's only got one slot for the bottom one. We'll just give her, shall we? Okay, now we can give her back the ice, can't we? Or maybe something else. Warden materia. What about auto cure? What else can I give her? Binding materia, sleep. Okay, then let's try that then. Okay, let's go. Hold on, was there anything up there? Nope, got them. Alright then. Let's go back down here. And up the ladder. down we go. Oh, of course there's enemies. Oh, damn you. Wait. Nope, nothing to collect. Right then, up the stairs we go, up the stairs we go. Stairs up here as well, and then there's a door here as well. Oh, and a chest as well. Okay, which way? Is there a rest point up there, isn't there? Yeah. Are we going here first though? This is probably where we're supposed to go. Let's go up there first then, shall we? See what. For sale. All discounted items. I'm gonna buy more. 3 mega potions, yep. 2 ether, yep. 2 phoenix down, yep. Unless I buy this as well, aren't we? Okay, what about. Materia. Maybe I should get. This might be a good one to get, isn't it? Get it. Who should I put it on though? And who's got space? I'm gonna replace this actually, isn't it? With this. Alright. Let's rest up. Okay, now we go down there then, yeah? Now we go through the door. There's enemies waiting for us, I bet. Come out, wherever you are. Oh, what about here? What's here? Oh, crates to smash! Any chests? No chests though. Alright, let's go. Oh, dead end. Oh, no, there's a chest though. Okay. Let's go back. Nothing, is that it? Looks like it. Right, up the stairs we go. Back up the stairs we go. Oh, what the hell? Looks like something from Umbrella. From Resident Evil. Okay. There's nothing. What's the controller, but what about through here? Oh, unlocks the door. Oh, right, that was a previously locked door, wasn't it? Okay, let's operate the controls. Holy moly.
Tifa!
Holy moly. Holy moly, man.
I don't have time for your shit.
Indeed we don't. Holy moly. Oh, let's assess that, shall we? Be a good idea, wouldn't it?
I got your number.
Okay. Between physical and ghostly forms. All right then, so Okay. Oh, damn you, man. Oh, mate. Error. Oh, how about Lizard.
No.
Here it comes. One more shot.
Oh, damn you, man. What the hell? Oh, no MP, is it? Oh, silence. No wonder. How do I get rid of it? Echo miss.
Let's switch it up.
I'll show you what I can do. And catch! This one's for you! Don't catch a cold! Don't give up! One more shot.
Holy moly, it's Cure Cloud. Oh, damn you. Oh, shocks, man. Damn it. High potion. Oh, take this.
Hey, you asked for it. There, huh? You're still doing okay, right?
Oh, damn it, man.
Not throwing in the towel.
Hang back.
It's not over yet.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, man. Oh, there you go. Holy moly, man. Oh, damn it.
Can you fight?
My turn.
Oh, how about limit break?
You're out of luck.
Spells. Damn you. Oh. I want that silence again, for God's sake. What the hell, man? The hell, man? Oh, keep on shocking me. I hate this shock move. Oh, what the hell? Phoenix down.
I'm here. Bring it. Here.
Oh, what the hell?
Stay strong.
Damn you, man. Oh, what the hell?
Not looking good.
Come on. I'll take care of them. One more shot.
You gotta be careful.
I'm back in my office. No.
Holy moly, man.
Come on.
That's it. I can't. I won't. Okay. Whoa. This might be it. Can you handle them?
All set.
Oh, not enough. What the hell?
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell, man?
Okay, up and at him. Here he comes. Don't catch a cold. Go on.
Oh, not enough again, man. Got it, man, finally. Holy moly. Healing win.
Come on, team. Strike first out. Get in there.
Enough. Try this.
Oh, done it. Holy moly, that was quite tough.
What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
Let's do that indeed, man. That was quite tough, wasn't it? Which way? This way? Well, actually, this like best stuff, actually, isn't it? Go back and rest up. There we go. Go back to the crane. So which way should we go? This way? Is this way quicker? That's not this way, is it? Oh, what's it up there? Can we get to here or what? Have I been going the right way?
Now that's just me.
Oh, damn it. Where's the queen again? Is it up here or what? Can't remember where it is. Is it this way, is it? Have a look at the map. Should be the right way, shouldn't it? But it's dead end though, isn't it? Get back then. Oh man. What was it? Oh, we just come back here, didn't we? So can't get through here. Where do we go? All right, if I through here, yeah.
Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never. ever find their way back home again. What do you guys think would have happened if they'd caught us?
I wonder. Maybe they're the ones who were caught.
Can we just drop the hole?
What if they're trapped here and can't leave?
Alright, let's go for it.
Just like we hoped. What a relief.
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out.
Let's find out indeed, shall we? So... So what? Oh, down the stairs, yeah. There we go. Which way? This way? Oh, what the hell?
We could always run away, right?
Let's take him on. Damn you.
Calling fire.
Oh man, miss.
Here goes. This one's for you. Gotcha.
Sorry, but I gotta.
One more shot. Yeah, that'll do.
I'd keep my distance if I were you. Gotta go for it now.
Wait. Okay. You're there, yeah.
We're through.
Great. Let's head outside. Wait.
A girl?
Oh.
Marlene.
The kids that the Black Wind carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, look how hot Tipper is.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to... When is daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight. Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.
Okay, any chest? Doesn't look like there is anything. Let's rest up. Alright guys, that will do it for this part. If you enjoyed the video, please like, share and comment, and most importantly, don't forget to subscribe and help me rise.